So you're gonna do it?
How do I kill it?
You cut its throat.
But like, how? Like near the top? It's kind of cute. Can't we just buy some goat?
They don't sell goat meat at Walmart, Becca.
They sell goat cheese.
You can't make your ritual offering to Satan something you bought from the fucking market. You have to make it yourself. Like for a dinner party.
Oh, fuck. It's looking at us. Now it knows.
It has no idea.
Okay. Just...
Hail fucking Satan.
What are you doing?
Go to your fucking room, you little bitch. It's past your bedtime.
You're selfish.
You're adopted.
So it says here that we need to put...
What's that?
It's Reddit.
But you said we were getting this from the satanic Bible, so why are we on...
Becca, shut up, please.
I put an animal head on the carpet and...
Are you talking to Mom? Hey, Mrs. Abbott. But we already fed the dog.
Gross.
No! No, there's no need to come home. But we...
Animal?
No, we were just cooking something. Are you at Bible study? Oh my God, so fun.
Get a room.
Okay, have fun. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
So it says to summon the demon, we need some form of flesh sacrifice that we cook.
No.
It's okay.
The first thing it wants is hair, but I know how hard you worked on yours, so at least my hair.
Thank you.
Done. Now for the second thing, human blood. You can do that.
What? No.
I did the hair. Becca, right now, you're everyone's bitch. If you want to stay that way, fine. But if you want to summon this demon, curse everyone on that fucking track team and find-
Okay. You're joining forces with the devil? But that's illegal.
Bobby, it does not say that Satanism is illegal in the Bible.
Okay, but it says you'll go to hell.
Well, hopefully, if we learn enough skills. I mean, that's kind of the point. You see, if you...
As God had commanded. First, the giraffes.
Fucking shit, Bobby! We stand armed and dangerous before the bloody fields of history, ready and willing to immolate world upon world.
Jesus loves you.
Let go of my fucking blood. This whole thing is stupid. I can't believe I went along with this. Neither of you are going to hell.
Satanism isn't stupid. It's awesome and dangerous and real.
Happy now?
Move.
That? I'll do it.
Hun, you're creepy.
Are you Satan?
No, I'm just a junior demon.
Yeah, Bobby, you fucking idiot.
Speaking of idiots, what are you wearing?
Darkness is our primary inspiration.
Because you could be really pretty if it wasn't for your clothes and face and house.
So, are you from hell?
East hell.
What's the difference?
Seriously?
We need you to do some black magic for us. There's some people at our high school that really need to be cursed. Actually, I made a list.
Where can I get some booze around here?
My mom doesn't drink. She's super lame.
Yeah, she does.
Sorry, but Stacy's mom will notice if that's gone, so I think
Becca, chill. It's not that big of a deal.
Oh my God! Will you two shut up?
The last two people that annoyed me this much ended up in like a million pieces.
You're going to kill them?
Bobby?
I won't. I'm not supposed to murder after a juice cleanse, but you could try.
Is this for me?
Of course. Enjoy, it's vintage.
You can't give a kid a handgun.
Becca, chill.
Kids love firearms, he'll be fine. Now, I have a pastor's loving marriage to destroy, so thanks for helping me cross over, I guess.
Wait. Please, take us with you.
To Denny's, because that's where I'm going.
No, to hell. We want to learn everything.
Right. You want me to curse everyone on your list? You want me to make them suffer because they make fun of you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see why. Look. I can't just take you on as an apprentice. Positions are very competitive, and we can't just give a post to anyone who has no experience.
So how did you get experience?
Becca, I can see that you're the smart one, but you're poor, so you can't come either.
Bobby, I will tear your arms off and...
Or not? Cool.
Bobby, put that down.
Why?
You. I could use some help. I'll give you, $20? You never know, you might learn something.
Wow. You're so mean.
Do you want another one?
Can we get this kid some fucking ice cream?